Sorry, I wanna. We're gonna do their 5-week weight checks. So if you don't follow us, these are Cavalier King Charles Spaniels, and they turned 5 weeks old today, so we're gonna get their weight checks. See how much they've grown since last week. Woo! Drew's got a handful of these 5-week old Cavalier King Charles Spaniels.
The cutest puppies.
Go potty.
Potty puppies. Not on me though. Don't. There you go, Piper. Potty Piper. Go potty Clover. Go potty Desi. Go potty Maisie. Go potty pups. Go potty. Yeah. Hey. Hi Charlotte. Hey Charlotte. Good girl. Go potty. Go potty button. You have earned your name, button.
Really is
cute as button. She's cute as a button and she's little, like, oh man. You are just awesome. Hi. Hi button. Hi button.
Oh my gosh, I'm gonna
lose
my mind.
Wait a little more.
No, my book of weights.
It's right here.
Oh my gosh. I love you.
What?
I love you.
Okay, me too.
Because I was gonna have a heart attack. Oh, it is there. I did not actually think it was there. I am losing my mind.
You didn't think it was there?
No, I didn't.
I was saying it's right here.
Oh, no. Before, when I looked in here, I didn't think it was in here. I use the dog's bed as a seat these days.
I would definitely wash your pants afterwards.
I know. It's not, it doesn't, like.
Yeah.
I, you know what, I should lay down a towel.
You want a towel? You got clean towels right here, baby.
Oh, hi, Charlotte! Hi! You wanna come see how big you've gotten?
Yes.
Her fur is so sleek and shiny.
Yes.
Like Bobby's fur. Bobby doesn't have super shiny fur. His is like, it's really soft and fluffy, but it's like something about the fluff. It's, it just doesn't have this shine to it. Oh my gosh, you're so pretty.
She is super pretty.
All the puppies just have, they all have different things about them that make them really awesome. We're gonna get some nails while we're.
Was this a new tray? Did I put new pellets in theirs, or is this? Why do I feel like this was used as well?
Isn't that the extra one that we?
I think we pulled it from somewhere. Like,
because it wasn't our room.
Oh, that's what it was. It was just in our room, so it had been used by a couple of dogs.
You're a good girl, Charlotte. Who's a good girl, Charlotte?
Are you hungry?
Yeah, I'm sorry, I'm hungry.
Fried rice? You?
Ooh, yeah. I'm gonna check for a hind dew claw. No hind dew claws on Charlotte. On her left one. Or on her right one.
That's good.
I can never remember, like, from clipping to clipping, there's just so many, not never remember. When we have one litter, it's easy to remember who has any hind dew claws. Good girl. Well done. Okay, Miss Charlotte. Okay, so we did these guys on 11-3 as well. So
They would have been exactly 4 weeks, so it's perfect. Okay, so Miss Charlotte was, we called it 3 pounds, but we were laughing about how she didn't want to break into 3 pounds. And so I put 2 pounds and 15.5 ounces, because that was her like actual weight. Hi, Clover. Oh my goodness, you look a little scared. What are you next? All right, Miss Charlotte. So she was like exactly 3 pounds, but she was like a light 3 pounds. And now she is 3 pounds, 7.3 ounces. So we'll just call it 7 ounces. But 3 pounds, 7 ounces. All right. Here we'll do Miss Clover's weight real quick and then we'll do her nails. So she was 2 pounds even last week. And she is 2 pounds, 5.5 ounces. So we'll call her 2 pounds, 6 ounces.
Sorry.
You're fine.
Naughty doggies. This time they were together running down.
Man, I have this video of them that I keep meaning to work on and upload. I still wanna try to upload it tonight. All right, Clover.
Stinker.
Hey, Anna, what a good girl.
All right, who's next? Maisie?
Or you?
Oh, look, a girl, Maisie.
Oh, she, Maisie. She was another, she was in my top 5 puppies on reservation day.
No.
My idea was that she could serve as Missy's
replacement,
which, you know, wasn't unreasonable because Missy, she would be ready, you know, in 2.5 years, and Missy would be retiring in 2.5 years, you know. So I thought that actually was pretty perfect. But alas, I promised she would be available on reservation day, and so she went to, she was actually chosen as one of the priority family puppies. And so that made me really happy because, I knew that she was like a really, really wanted puppy. And so she's gonna really be loved.
Do you want some chowing?
No.
None whatsoever?
Nope. No, thank you. Oh, you're so pretty. She is just so, she's so beautiful too.
Are you oohing about
Maisie?
Maisie dog?
No. Okay. So Maisie last week, she was 2 pounds, 12 ounces. Let's see, are you going to tip it into 3 pounds, Maisie? Whoa! 3 pounds
Dang. Tipping just a little bit.
Yeah, she's not doing a Clover or a, what was the other one? Charlotte.
Yeah.
Who was like, not like,
scared
of going into the 200 pound zone.
Like, I'm not so sure.
I can't believe 3 pounds, 5 ounces. My goodness. What is it? 9 ounces? That's a lot at this age. 9 ounces is a lot.
That's how much she gained? She gained 9 ounces?
9 ounces, yeah.
Dang.
5.2 ounces, too. It's not, it was 5 pounds. It was on a light five. It was a heavy 5 ounces. All right, let's do your nails. Don't you take my pen. Hi, Charlotte. You want me to do your nails again? Do you like getting manicures? Man, I sure do hate YouTube, but snuggling the puppies makes YouTube a little more tolerable. I hope YouTube doesn't get mad at us because their AI is like screaming for YouTube hate. Well, you're obviously not somebody with terrible anxiety and irrational panic.
Yeah. Here's your bowl.
I've read so many stories where YouTube didn't like a direction that like a niche was going, and so they would add a new rule that would suddenly, you know, cause a whole genre of channels to be suddenly going against the rule, and that's where you hear a lot of these stories that originate, or these stories that you hear about of people waking up and their channels are gone. That is a lot of times what happened. Where?
What kind of genre?
I don't know. This was a long time ago. That was.
Can you even say it?
The research I was reading about on the partnered YouTube subreddit. A lot of it was like to make things easier for copyright issues with different companies, and so like they were able to target like certain niches.
Gotcha.
I don't want to name anybody and have a whole following come after me because I'm not 100% right. Getting back to us. Hold on, I'll be right there. I just gotta get these nails a little shorter. There we go. Oh my goodness, Desi. That's Desi, right? Yeah, that's Desi. Hey buddy, it's okay. It's okay. Okay.
Oh,
so we just got Maisie's nails done, so I'll do Desi. Desi last week was 2 pounds and 14 ounces. Hey buddy. He was right over there. He got himself in, you know how like when you get stuck in the snow and the wheel of your tires get stuck, and no matter how much gas you give it, they're just spinning. Well, that happens to the puppies. That's the best analogy I've got anyway. It happens to the puppies with their fur on the floor, where if they get into a certain position with their elbows and their knees, no matter how much they try to scurry forward, they just end up going backward. And so that's what happened to him. He got himself stuck in one of those little cycles. And that's why he was crying over there, poor guy. It's all right, we rescued him.
Clover. Maisie, be nice to Clover. Be nice to Clover. You're a good boy, Desi. Good boy. No hindies on him either. Who's got my shirt? Good boy. Oh, you good boy. All right, so he's 2 pounds and 14 ounces last week. So surely he will break 3 pounds. It's so funny comparing him to the last puppy because Maisie was 2 pounds, 12 ounces, went to 3 pounds, 5 ounces. So he was 2 pounds, 14 ounces. So he had a 2 ounce head start and he landed at 3 pounds, 4 ounces. Oh. It's okay, buddy. It's so hilarious because he still feels more solid than she does.
Really?
That's what's crazy, yeah.
So, but Maisie is heavier now?
She's, yeah, by about an ounce.
Is she the biggest?
No. Right now, Charlotte is.
Oh, yeah, Charlotte.
At 3'7".
Yeah, Charlotte is a big girl.
All right. Oh, wait.
Ow.
I'm going to put that on Desi's. Okay. Okay, let's do button next since I just screwed that up. Oh, hi. She's trying to get my attention, too. She's like, yeah, come on. Wait. Last week she was 2 pounds, 9 ounces. Oop. I'm sorry. 2 pounds, 9 ounces. And now she is 2 pounds, 14.7 ounces. So we'll call it 2 pounds, 15 ounces. Oh my goodness, macchiato. 15 ounces. Alright. Hey, who's got my shirt? Owie. Alright, I need my nail clippers. Who's got my nail clippers? Who's sitting on them? Oh, wait. Haha. I've got them. Hey, sweetness. Such a good girl. No hind claws on her either. Go puppy. All right. And then we've got Piper. Is that you? No, you're dead. Desi and Piper look so much alike because they have this like white patch right here where they have less black. Let's do her weight first. She was 2 pounds, 15 ounces, pushing 3 pounds last week. So I'm gonna see where she falls compared to the other ones. Oh,
Can you put them outside?
No.
So 3 pounds, 6.3. He's very serious. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. She's very serious. Taking this very, very seriously. Hi, Charlotte. Hi, sweets. Oh, 3 pounds, 7 ounces. I'm so not good at keeping track of stuff. I've got my pen. Oh, there it is. Okay. So she's gained another 8 ounces. Wow. So noisy, and you're doing so well. You're such a good girl. Saw spikes blinking. This is much more comfy, I promise. Unless you make it not comfy. It's okay, sweetie. You're doing so well. Was on her.
thought it was a vacuum, but that was an vacuum making funny noises. She didn't actually turn it on. Thank you for my lunch. When we're finished putting their pen together, we'll move them and the stream over to their fresh pen.
there's nobody here. That's what you're wondering. Nobody's pulling in.
cozy area. Oh, sick puppy dogs. Are you done eating?
Yes, I am.
Ready for lunch break?
I'm gonna move this camera.
Okay.
Back to where it belongs.
Yeah.
I've got lunch waiting for them, and I've got some. I've got their toys and their blankets to put in here still. Oh, we need a bed. We need to bring them. Got beds that we need to wash and put in here.
Your comfy, cozy, clean. Okay, in you go. Potty time. Go potty. Potty break. No.
What did you think of that, Charlotte? Does that look fun?
Does that look fun? Do you like these new mountainous blankets, huh? That's what the big puppies get now that you're a big 5-weeker. Now that you're a big 5-weeker. Bella's gonna be so excited to be 5 with you.
Piper's a blanket girl. I scooted the blankets to the side, and I've got some of the old throw blankets that are a little more stiff, and so they held their position, and her tail went wild.
Alright, go potty Daisy, go potty button. She got all excited when I propped this up and started cave exploring.
Deagle! Good pups.
Careful.
Did you want the water thingies?
I would like that. That would be nice. Thank you.
What's up, puppy dogs? Arr. Yep, it's good. Okay, so I can go in here. Is it too low? That's too low. Awesome sauce. What's up? What's up? What's up? You guys being silly? Hi, puppies. Hi, guys. Hey! 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 Water for you. Right here. There you go. Good girl, Maisie. You got it. Good girl. That's it. Good girl. Good girl, Maisie. Look at that. You got it. Yep. Drip, drip, drip. Push again. There you go. Good girl. There's some more water for you. Good girl. Maisie, figure it out. Okay, room dog.
Daisy.
What, Myra? What? Do you want to go back to the puppies? Oh, wait, did you not finish your food? That's it. What do you want here?
Thank you.
the puppies. You need to see some puppies. You all done?
thing. I'm gonna get a black one. But I'm not gonna have it like that. I'm just gonna blow it up, let go, and it's gonna go everywhere. Damn!
Thank you.
the refrigerator door.
Here. Come on. Come with me, kids. Come with me.